After playing in the paid ranks of Lebanon and Kuwait for nearly 5 years, utility defender Dennis Iguma will once again feature in the Star Times Uganda Premier League. The new season is tentatively set to kick off in October. Iguma, who last played Ugandan club football in 2014 with Sports Club Victoria University, recently penned a 2-year contract with KCCFC.
My decision to come back to Uganda Premier League is that I wanted to start. I wanted to start from here, where I started again.
Iguma also hopes to use the platform of turning out in the CAF Confederations Cup with KCCA to relaunch his professional career.
It's like Champions League in Europe. Players want to play in Champions League. I also want to play in Confederation Cup because I got only chance in Victoria, and this is also another chance for me, which is good for me, good opportunity to play in Confederation Cup. That's why I like KCC, and also KCC is a good team, a very strong team and competitive players also. So I want to compete more.
The versatile player, however, expects competition for places in KCC's starting 11 to be stiff.
I have to train hard because these young players in KCC, they are very good players. They are very good players and they want to play. And coach uses player who wants to play. So it's all about me to work hard in training to show coach that I'm ready.
Though he missed out representing the country at the 2019 Africa Cup of Nations finals in Egypt, Iguma is confident he can work his way back into the plans of Cranes coach Jonathan McKinstry.
Everyone wants to play for national team. You know how it feels when you're playing for your nation. You know how it feels when your daughters, your family see you playing for national team. They feel also, they be proud. So I would like to play for national team, but right now my aim is coming back to my form.
Iguma had a successful spell in age grade football, leading the KKL to several pieces of silverware. He then turned out for Sports Club Villa and Victoria University in the Ugandan Top Flight League before playing professional football in Lebanon and Kuwait. Sam Poza, NTV Sport.